Hi. Hi there. Welcome to Metal Gear. Metal Gear Day. Solid Sunday. That's what we're going to call it. This is, we're going to start with the original Metal Gear from 1980 something. 95? Takes place in 95. I think that game's from earlier. God, this song is tense. Wow. All right, there's a bunch of text here. Solid Snake, a new recruit. No, oh, it's moving too fast. I can't read it. Solid Snake, new recruit to this, but oh, can't even read a line before it starts moving. Anyway, Metal Gear 1. Let's go. English. Yes. Start game. Yes. I don't know how to play this. I haven't played this barely ever. I think the ominous music may have woke the baby. Hopefully not. Kojima Productions. All right. Let's see if I can get this up so I can watch it. Watch, make sure it's working. Yeah. Make sure you're seeing what you're supposed to be seeing, hearing what you're supposed to be hearing. Boop, boop. You hear that? Test. Okay. Sounds good. Looks good. Is good. Let's start. Original, easy, or back? Man, let's play out on original. Although I wonder what back is like. Here we are. Sneaking up. Oh, we're getting a call.
This is Big Boss, Operation Intrude N313. Infiltrate the enemy's base, Outer Heaven, and destroy the ultimate weapon, Metal Gear. Let's go over the details first. Make contact with Gray Fox, and find the location of the ultimate weapon, Metal Gear. Let's use frequency 120.85 for all communications from now on. Over.
Thanks, Big Boss. I'm Little Boss. Punch, punch, punch. Oh, and here comes the other kid. Just got here. I just got into the base.
What's up?
You're hungry. Damn it. I just gave you lunch. Where's your macaroni and cheese?
Go finish it.
This is Big Boss. The mission is infiltration. Make sure that the enemy does not discover your whereabouts. Over.
What? Oh. I can call him back.
This is Solid Snake. Come in. This is Solid Snake. Come in.
Nope. No one comes in. He just said, don't let him catch you. Are you calling me again? Don't do it. How do you lay down? R does that, L does that, B does that, Y. I don't know what else does anything. I thought you could crawl in this game. This is like before the NES one, isn't it? I don't think that I've ever seen this game. Knock this guy out? Oh yeah. Dropped him. Sweet. I'm a ninja. Some epic music. Oh yeah, right past him. Oh, how do you get past those guys? Go all the way around here. I go in the truck. Oh, there's a gun? Yeah. Picked up handgun.
Boss. Boss! This is Solid Snake. Come in. This is Big Boss. Handgun. You know how to use this, right? Look for ammunition. Don't waste a single bullet. Over.
And that's... You didn't tell me how to use it, really. You just said some tips. Those are cigarettes. Oh yeah, there it is. And be fitted with a suppressor. Sick. Sick! I'm gonna, I guess I can equip it like that. But I can't shoot it. But I can still punch. I need bullets. Oh, Jesus! Oh my god! That's too many men. There's a man in there, too. What's that thing? A mine? Ah! They don't come after you?
This is Solid Snake, come in. This is Big Boss. Outfit yourselves with weapons and equipment from the enemy's trucks and armory. Pick up ammunition on the way. You need a card to open the door. Look for the card over.
Sick. I got mines. That's pretty great. Oh god, they're coming after me. Yeah. Fuck that. Come on. Oh Jesus! I'm done. Game over. GG. Bomberman time. Oh! One more.
Don't let the enemy see you.
Yes, yes. You can't get me. I'm Solid fucking Snake. Holy shit. Where's all the ammo? These guys aren't carrying ammo? Come on. Man, this game's hard. Alright. Oh gosh. They're looking for me. Pissed him off, didn't I? Yeah, get back in your truck. More mines. Aw, sweet. You just get them back. And you could be like, boom. You could sit right here. Just wait. Blammo! Aw, how'd you know I was here? He's like, I immediately knew. You were right around the corner, weren't you? Let's try again. Alright, here we are, sneaking in. Yes, Big Boss.
Big Boss. B-b-b-b.
Yes, sir. Oh, you can save it. You can tweak the screen. Line left, line right. Neat. Oh, what if we do that? And now my face is big. Or you can have a wallpaper. Whoa. Whoa. Yeah. Oh, it's even cooler. Oh, man, I don't know which one I like. I like that one. And then we'll do this. And yeah. Yeah. Sweet. That looks fancy. Alright. Let's go. Oh, different trucks. What's this? Whoa, what was it? Rations! Yeah, give me all that. How do I eat it? How do I eat it? Tell me.
This is Solid Snake, come in. This is Big Boss. Rations, they're emergency food supplies. Preserve what you don't eat, over.
Okay. Alright, let's go. Whatever. I should have read the manual, yeah? Ooh, keycard. Gimme. Ugh. Should I even bother checking this one? Yeah, Binox. Is that not under accessories? No. Allows you to see one screen up, down, left, or right of your location. What does that mean?
Binoculars. Use these to survey the surrounding area. With these, you can look out at distant terrain and check the enemy's positions. Make these binoculars your friend, over.
Oh, yeah, I know. Whoa, what's going on? I'm caught in a loop. No matter what I press, it just keeps happening. Okay, there we go. Wait. Nope. Are we... Oh my gosh. There it is. We're back. Holy cow. Oh. Is that why it's not letting me use it? Because I'm indoors? There we go. Ah, oh, sweet. There's dogs up there, and there's guards over there. All right. Let's not piss off the dogs. Yeah? Sneak down this way. Sneak up this way. There's those two guards up there. You know about that. Can I look to the right? No. Okay. Uh-oh. What do I do? Gonna see me. Kick his ass. Ah! You'll never see me. I'll get the gun. Run back this way. I'll wait for these guys to come out. Oh, he's back in here. Well, do this. Boop. Never saw me. Now I got a mine. And a key card. Is this not the right key card? Oh, man. Card numbers will differ depending on the type of door. Let's see. I need to get past that guy. Go back to your truck, guy. I mean... thanks. Ah, shit! I will bomb you into oblivion. Like Bomberman. Can I go in the elevator now? Hell yeah. Let's get. Those rations came in handy for that. Can I go anywhere off of this? No, that's like a middle stuck-ass floor. For no reason. Maybe for hiding. Let's see what's up ahead. Ah, we can't use them indoors. Of course. I continue to forget. Can I not punch in here? I don't know. Oh, he's calling me.
This is Big Boss. Watch out for the surveillance cameras. Over.
Oh, those? Oh. Oh, they're gonna see me. Oh, up, whoa. Can I go in here? Nope. Ah, shit. Shit. Yes. Can't open that door either. Shit. I'll go back this way. It's fine. Yes. Oh, jeez! What?
Watch out for the surveillance cameras.
I pissed off the whole base. Oh, I'm dead. I'm in trouble. Let's get out of here. Ammo. 20 bullets. That ought to get me out of this. Hide behind the desk. Are they coming? They're not gonna come for me, are they? Maybe they forgot. Boss.
Remember, there is a limit on the amount of ammunition you can carry. Over.
That's really helpful, buddy, but... like, I'm getting chased by the whole fucking... the whole base, and I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. Ah, shit. You know what? Bang, bang. Ow. Here we go. Just kill everybody. That's what you do, Snake. That's what you do best, right? Gosh. Is there more ammo in here now? Yeah. 27. Okay. And now I can go through the door. Oh, who are you?
I'm saved!
I saved, I'm Snake. Nice. I'm dying.
This is Big Boss. I forgot to tell you. You'll need a gas mask for the gas room. Schneider, the leader of the resistance, should be able to tell you where to get a gas mask. Over.
Well, thanks. I'm about to die.
The gas room.
And thus, Solid Snake died forever. The end. Oh, man.
Snake!
Alright, let's try not to get seen this time. Or if we do, make it brief.
Watch out for the security cameras.
Yeah, I got you, bud. They see me. I watched out, but they still saw me. This is dope. Boom, boom, gotcha. Oh, shit. Boom, 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 gotcha. Oh, don't get me. I'm faster. Boom, 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 gotcha. Just fist fight the whole base.
Bruce Lee shit.
Hell yeah. That's right. Silent Snake shows up, goes, Bruce Lee shit, and just punches everybody to death.
What's up, babe?
The coral reef is filled with tiny creatures. Magnificent.
Even the coral is tiny.
It is itself a creature. What are you eating? Crackers? Who gave you crackers?
Nobody.
I told you to eat your mac and cheese. You didn't eat that yet?
Oh, jeez. It's gone bad. Mac and cheese. I'm saved! Me too, buddy. Me too. Alright. Is this the guy, the resistance leader? Because if I go through this door again, then boss is going to call me and be like, hey, don't die in there. I'm like, fuck you. Man. Who's the... I just got hurt. Just went in there and got hurt for no reason. I knew it was going to happen. Did it anyway. Didn't even talk to the guy, though. Don't think it matters. That's a lot of bullets. I got 40 rounds now. Fuck yeah, can I go back in? 60? 50. Alright, that's the cap. 50's pretty good. That's a lot of bullets. I'm gonna need it for, like, boss fights, probably. I wanna try this door off to the right. Can I go in there? Ah, shit. Not with an alarm on. I only took one shot. Nice. How about now? Still no?
Watch out for the security.
Yeah, I know. Dude. You dick. Keep hitting the wrong button.
Controls are weird.
It's a pretty short-range gun. To go from here, because these doors don't seem to open. Boom. Can replenish my ammo, I suppose. Bad. It's gone bad. Well,
you just ate crackers.
You don't know. How about some blueberries? How about some, like, blueberries? Oh boy. We are out of strawberries. We ate all of them.
Oh, we're out of mangoes.
Yeah, no mangoes right now. Mangoes are out of season. So are strawberries. Apples are good, and we have some of them. You want an apple? Let's get an apple. We got pink ladies. I'm gonna eat a pink lady. I'll be right back. Let me just go ahead and do this. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
PlayStation 1 was cool. Oh. I was talking this whole time. I think my mic was muted. Anyway. Great. Basically, she's still hungry. But I think she's bored more than hungry, so. I'm gonna go take care of that kid. And maybe come back later and play some more of that. Or something else. Who knows? Anyway, take it easy. I love you.